What's up, y'all? This is a special edition of unboxing because I've actually been a little bit lazy on the I'm doing the unboxings, filming it, so I've had a couple unboxings where I didn't film it, but hold on 1 second. All right, we're good. Well, anyways, so I've been slacking on the unboxing videos, but so I decided to film this one. Anyways, it's special unboxing because I unboxed all these items that I got already. But this is my niece's Malia's board. Happy birthday, Malia! I'm about to hook you up with your very own skateboard. Ring. This is a girl, Rick Howard. He's my favorite skater. So we're gonna hook her up with this board. It's a size 8.12. Yeah, that's it. We're gonna play my videos too while we do this, cause my videos be tight. Shout out to Mark and his family, his crew. Loved your video, loved your performance. And this girl be spitting though. Mark's cousin, whoever you are, man, you sing really good. Good job.
Their hope is to bring back the finesse and ruggedness that they feel the game has been missing.
This is their performance from 2011. Hold on, I'm gonna get some grip tape. So Malia wanted pink grip tape, so we're about to hook her up with pink grip tape. And I have an idea.
We got one over here, don't forget. This is Tita right here, okay? My bad. She's young. She's not there. So they like to keep their description brief and let the music speak for yourself. So, nonetheless, battle time. Yeah!
We're gonna get live.
We're getting the pink ones because she wants all pink.
Good take.
So let's hook this board up. I got a box where I keep my extra drip tape. We need some paint.
Thank you.
Put the We got some primitive bolts. Put these on there for her. It comes with bolts, screws, a little wrench, a little Allen key. I like to use the Allen key to put the holes in. Good job, Mark and family. I really enjoyed your performance. It was tight.
That's how you get it cracking, y'all. I gotta give special props real quick. Over here, we saw some W's that was up most of the time. This is definitely a high-rated dub.
And while I was watching this video, I noticed that I'm in this video. I'm actually dancing. Check this out. That's not me. I'm the next person. So, if you ever watch this video, if you wonder, watch. This is, wait. I'll let you know when I'm on. It was kind of embarrassing, but you know what? Funny and enjoyable at the same time. So it was worth it. Check it out. I'm after this guy. And I don't know. I be thinking I know how to dance, I guess. But like, I jump in and I was watching this and I was like, hey, that's me. Hold on, look. Watch, this is me right here. That's me. Oh, crazy. That was tight though. When I do a backspin. Oh, that was tight. So, I'll be battling. Got her some Royal Trucks, size 5.25, because hers is an 8.125 board, so these are supposedly the standard truck to put on the skateboard, so the end of this bolt right here will stay flush with your board so you don't see it. That Royal, my favorite brand. Sick. Got the Royal. I don't even need to take that out. Back. battery had died. But anyways, I don't know what part we left off from, but we got the charge connected to the board. And we're installing primitive bearings. We're gonna give her the primitive wheels. Primitive wheels. Size 54.
Christmas song, one of the ones I recorded.
Thank you.
I'll drop the washer. I done lost the washer and he went all the way over there. Great. Malia, it's your board, your new board. Happy birthday. Thank you for being born. I enjoy spending the time with you. And I think that's it. So till next time, live safe, be happy, and I'll see you later. Peace.